This is the legendary Avanti Freewing 80mm. And of course, Tim upgraded it.
Yeah, it's got the high performance motor now.
It's got the high performance motor. When he got it, it did not. And he says it's much faster. Beautiful. Just like you fly the Viper.
Yeah.
Arrows Viper. That's some fancy work right there.
It really is such a nice, easy flying plane.
That looks so good. And you've definitely got it dialed in nicely. Look at that. That's quite the knife edge, Tim. Dang. Those red lights are popping, man. butter. That's great flying, Tim.
Need a reverse thrust.
You do kind of need a reverse thrust on that thing.
It rolls out really good.
My SU-30 rolls out quite a ways too. That thing is a beast.
Let's see what we got here.
Tim knows exactly when to land. Great landing, great flight. Thanks very much for letting us record it, dude.
Anytime.
For Wild Man Tim, GBLynden, out.